Hey guys, it's Emily. Welcome back to my channel. So, today we're gonna do the try not to laugh challenge, but first, stay tuned to the end of the video to see my room. I just redone it, but I also just wanna show you my pictures. Here, I will show you. I'll let them stand for a second so you can see all the pictures. The pictures are mostly of me and my family, but now you should be able to see them. No, you can't. Okay. Because the tripod. Okay, well, I'll just kind of like zoom in. My brother, me and my mom, me and my aunt's boyfriend, me and my aunt, me and my stepmother, me and my grammy, me and my mom's ex-boyfriend, me and my stepdaughter, well, stepsister, me and my dad, and me, and then Austin, which is my stepbrother. If you didn't know, he's been on some of my videos, I believe. I don't really know what videos he's been. All I know is that he moved away. Like, he didn't really move away, but, like, you know, he kind of... Okay, I put on some new shorts. I was wearing shorts before, you just couldn't see them, but I didn't like them, so I took them off, and I put on new ones. Well, I didn't really take them... Okay, never mind. So... So anyway, back to the video. Let's go do the try not to laugh challenge. Okay. So. Ba ba da go. Oh my god. Well, that happened. Anyway. You guys, I want you guys to try and be able to see the thing clearly. So I'm gonna shrink this and you guys are just gonna start to fall down like so. My face kind of came off, but here's my computer. I'm gonna be making it big for you guys. You guys not gonna be able to see it all the way, but announcement. What if I just do this? I have an even better idea. Gonna put it on this table, and then I'm gonna be watching it from right here, and I'll put the spit bucket right here so you guys can see if I spit out my water. Yeah, because I probably will. Okay, I'm gonna get a small table to put the water bucket on. You can't really see it, so I'll make it just a little higher. There we go. So if I spit into the water bucket, you'll see me go like that. Here's my water. So I'm gonna drink my water. Okay, I have to watch an ad, but
that's the clean energy corridor. It's a good deal for me.
Okay, that was the first one. That was bad. That was so funny. Mm-hmm. Okay. I need to go get a towel now. So I'll be right back. Okay, I got a towel. So now I have to completely clean my laptop. Oh my god, you guys. Oh, no. Wait, no. Guys, this is bad. Oh my god, what is happening? Okay, it like restarted, so I'm just gonna restart it. I'm gonna put the bucket like a lot closer because if you didn't just tell, that made a huge mess on my laptop. Okay, I'm just gonna put it upside down. Okay, I think I got almost all the water out. Okay. And this time, I'm gonna pay a lot more attention to the bucket. Oh my god, I need to go spit. I need to go dump off the bucket because it's getting pretty full. Because these videos are hilarious. Literally hilarious. Okay, well that is all for this video. Like for a part two to see me do more of these videos like this, but you guys, I promise you, room tour. So, yes. First, you'll see this little sign on my door. It will either say, you can, if says yes, please knock. So this guy says come in, and then This says come, not come in. And then I have a couple door ornaments. So when you first walk in, you'll see on my bed I have a bunch of pillows. Don't mind that. I'll usually have more pillows, but I have that little corner thing. I have a bunch of room decorations. I already showed you that light. There's that with more Polaroid pictures. When you come down here, you'll see my American Girl doll's room. And then it goes over to here as well. This is my desk, which is not too organized, but that's okay. Here's my picture wall. My dresser that is open. On top of my dresser, I have all these. Hey, Google. My Google. A bunch of bags, camera, spa bag. Nothing. All this. Feathers, a unicorn picture by a professional artist, my aunt's boyfriend. I painted that, this whiteboard. This is my closet. I have lights in here, but they're not here. I'll put the lights. Okay, so it's basically just this super bright flashlight, but I have to like put it on the hook. This is actually mostly my restoring. I like to sing in here, so it's like my recording studio, but I also keep some like extra crap in here as well, but I sit on here, and then there's my microphone, and I have headphones somewhere. It's just a lot. That's basically, I have some bins down here, some makeup, my nightstand. That's about it with my room. I mean, it's not that exciting. I do have this, and then you guys also know that picture lights up, but that's about it for my room. So, like for part two, if you guys want to see me do more water challenges like that. Bye, guys. And happy coronavirus quarantine.